Subscribe to my YouTube channel SuperPrincessjo and hit on that bell icon to see free latest videos first. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today is a vlogging day. I broke my vlogging camera last few days back, so I was quite disturbed because it's an expensive one and it's a new one. I just got it in last December, I think so. It's not even 6 months since I got it. But anyways, we are heading out, and I have a plan to buy some luxury handbag today. I just agreed him to go with me for shopping.
Convinced?
So, yeah, I somehow convinced him. Last night,
okay.
Yes, I told him that we want to go shopping, and he has to accompany me because I have 2 passes for the private sale. And why am I talking so slow? I have no idea. Anyways, I will show you my outfit later on, or maybe I can just show you right now because we are waiting for a cab. So I'm wearing this metal embellished cat eye glasses, and then I'm just wearing this cat print dress. Cat eye glasses and this cat print dress and these black sandals and my Michael Kors handbag. It's after a really long time I'm carrying such a small handbag. Look at it. Because after having a baby, you don't know what is a small handbag. You always carry a big handbag. Anyway, today I'm going to do a day in my life vlog. So let's see what we do today. I actually thought we will have handbags here, but there is only cosmetics here. And my husband is like, you don't do your research. You don't do your research. Because, you know, disheartening. But I will pick up some cosmetics now. Yeah, because he's telling now you pick up some cosmetics. There is no handbags here. Now I have to queue up such a big line for billing. Oh my god, look at this. Because I cannot carry, it's so heavy. But yeah, I think we will take at least an hour to clear up this queue. It's going to be crazy, but I'm so happy, very happy and excited. So finally, we are at the billing counter. How are you feeling?
Very good.
Enjoyed?
It doesn't look like branded cosmetics.
Does it look like branded cosmetics? The packaging is confidential. We just got the complimentary bags from DKNY and the duffel bag and a tote bag. So we got two duffel bags. Let me see. Yeah. Happy? Very happy. He wanted duffel bags for his sports, gym, travel purpose. So we got three complimentary bags because we spent so much of dollars. Dusra wala kaisa hai, dekh lo. Ek baar check kar lete na khol ke. Yeah, also I got a complimentary DKNY bag. Look at this. I think it's very nice. I wanted a big bag because sometimes you have to carry files and lot of documents. So kya ho raha hai? What? Loading, downloading ho rahi hai. We have decided ki we will throw away the plastic bags. No, actually we are
going to throw away. We'll anyways carry the plastic bags. But to reduce the burden, we are packing stuff.
Yeah. And it will look much better instead of carrying those red plastic bags. It will look more classy and nice.
This one looks like you're getting
good. Yeah, after spending so many dollars, you are carrying this red plastic bag which looks like a grocery bag actually. So this is nice, better, right? Yeah, one is ready. Now the next one. See, you should have a husband like him who is so supportive. We got up early in the morning to come to shop. He got only one perfume for himself, right?
Yes.
He got one Michael Kors perfume for himself and everything is lady stuff. And look at this. He's sitting down on the floor to pack all this luggage for me. He's so sweet. Itna pyara husband sabka hona chahiye. Roz subah utke aap log mandir jao, puja karo. आपको एज अ सपोर्टिव हस्बैंड मिले.
ओके,
लुक एट आवर टू बैग्स आर रेडी. एंड आर यू गोइंग टू लीव द स्टोर्ड बैग बेबी?
नो नो नो, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू लीव.
इसको ऐसे प्लास्टिक में, इसको भी फोल्ड करके अंदर डाल लेते हैं ना.
इसको जो है ना, इसको भी अंदर डाल.
यस, just little fold it and keep it inside, so it will be much easier for us. But I really like this tote bag. I think I
yeah, it's nice.
Actually today I'm carrying a very, I cannot stuff it in my handbag, but yeah, I'm going to use it. I have one more handbag in my handbag collection. So thank you baby.
All right, we are ready now.
We are ready now. Ab lag raha hai. Acha. center.
Well, it was awesome. Too good. But lot of things to buy actually. Very, very, very good sale and bargain.
Very exciting, and you get so tempted to buy stuff, right?
Yes. You get tempted to buy everything out there. And of course you can, but still we managed to buy it. Thanks.
We stocked up a lot of things. This is Lamborghini showroom, and in this whole showroom they have like 8 cars displayed, and there is only one employee sitting inside there. Nobody else at all. Only one is enough to handle the showroom. किसी के बस की बात नहीं है यार.
Yeah.
So, क्या कर रहे हो?
Look.
What is this? Show mommy. क्या मिला है स्कूल से? क्या मिला है मामा को दिखाओ स्कूल से. Watermelon. Who did all this? Ranveer.
Yes. Ranveer.
स्कूल में ये सब सिखाते हैं?
Yes.
अच्छा. शोनू को हिंदी अच्छी लगती है इंग्लिश?
हिंदी अच्छी होती
है. हिंदी अच्छी होती है. सुनाओ एक दो तीन चार सुनाओ हिंदी में. कोई बात नहीं मम्मी उठा देगी. एक दो तीन चार सुनाओ हिंदी में. शो मी व्हाट इज दैट. दिखाओ ना क्या है.
विद मींस टॉप्स, ग्रीन मींस लोगो,
Show me what is it. Red means stop, green means... Oh, traffic light.
This is traffic light.
Red means?
Stop.
Green means?
Go.
Yellow means?
Look.
Very good. Yes. What is this?
This is the ship.
Ship. Shape nahi hota bachcha, sheep hota hai. Sorry, ship hota hai. Ship. This is ship. Kaise jati hai?
Aise se jati
hai. Aise se jati hai. Nini aayi hai?
Nahi.
Aao nini karo.
Nahi.
Kar lo nini.
Nahi. Main nahi kar raha nini.
Main nahi kar raha nini. Park jana hai tumko?
Yes. Bachche aage park mein.
Bachche aage park mein. Chalo abhi jayenge park mein. गिरता है बच्चा जो तुम यूज कर रहे हो वो कोस्टर है मामा का उसके ऊपर टी कप्स रखते हैं प्ले डो नहीं रखना डोंट डू फॉल डाउन डोंट डू लाइक दिस गिर गया देखो गिर गया सारा गिर गया मम्मी कह रही थी ना गिर जाएगा तुम्हारा प्ले डो और प्ले डो से कुछ बनाएंगे चंदा मामा दूर के पकाए
ताली के
आप खाए थाली में सोनू को दे प्याली में सोनू खाएगा पुए
नहीं
पुए खाए कभी तुमने
नहीं
नहीं खाए बनाओ मैं पुए ओके
सोनू पुए नहीं खाए थे
नहीं खाए थे सोनू पुए मम्मी कभी बनाई नहीं पुए सोनू के लिए सोनू तो पिज्जा पास्ता खाता है ना इसलिए मम्मी नहीं बनाई अब सोनू बोल रहा है खाएगा तो मम्मी बनाएगी ना पुए
सोनू ने खा लिया पुए पुए के लिए सोनू को
अच्छा सोनू के लिए पुए बनाएंगे ठीक है बाल बहुत बिखरे हुए हैं तुम्हारे
देखिए ये ऐसे देखो
देखो क्या देखूं मैं ये ऐसे कैसे गिर गया गिर गया
कैसे गिर गया
बैलेंस हिल गया इसलिए गिर गया So hey guys, it's evening time. I just was live on my Instagram account with my husband. We had a nice live music session. If you are from my Instagram, you guys know that, yeah. All my Instagram family, you guys know every Saturday, 7 p.m., 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. Usually we go live on Instagram. Yeah, and usually my husband is at home on Saturday, so he joins me and we play guitar and have some nice live session, music and fun and chit chat with all you friends there. You guys are my friends, so you guys know how it goes there on my Instagram. And so we just finished that live session and now it's time for dinner. Shonu just got up from sleep and then he came back from playground. Now he's watching some cartoons and then we will have dinner because it's 8 p.m. Usually by 8:30 we have our dinner. So after that I will sleep. I will try to do a haul video of the items that I picked today. I did show all the items that I picked today on my live session today already. So you might have seen there already. But if I will do a haul, I will definitely show you what I picked. So that's all for today's vlog because I am thinking it's already long. My vlogs always get long. So anyways, thank you so much for joining me for this fun day. I totally had fun. It was one of the best days and yeah. I'll just conclude this vlog now and if you haven't subscribed yet, please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on other social media platforms for more some content and updates. Thank you so much for watching. I will catch you guys later. Bye.